Usually, Premiere Pro plays back your imported clips without any problems, accurately processing characteristics such as frame rate, pixel aspect ratio, and alpha settings. However, on some occasions, you will need to override Premiere's interpretations